Hello, Hoboken Public School families. It's Miller with your daily theater challenge activity of the day. We are still working on warming up our bodies and voices this week to become better actors. Unnecessary muscle tension impairs actors' abilities to speak, move, act freely, and think clearly. Today's challenge is to figure out a way, either by yourself or with other members of your family, to create the numbers 1 through 10 using only your body. Think about how many different ways you could create the number 1. You could do it standing on your toes and reaching way high up in the air. You could do it laying on the floor, and then think about it for number 2, 3, 4, all the way up to 10. 10's a little challenging, but if you have 2 people, it makes it a lot easier. Here is my example of a really cool number 8. Let me back up so you could see me here. That is my number 8. I think it looks pretty good. So see how many ways you can create numbers 1 through 10. And if you want, you could even create 11 through 20 and so on. Have a wonderful Friday. I miss everyone. And I will see you Monday with your next theater challenge activity.